might have known him back then as the Flying Hillbilly. But something happened, and he went to Eastern State Mental Hospital, and he stayed there for several years. Once released, he returned to his native state in Miami, Florida area, where he wrestled for 2 years until he was kicked out, and he came back to Kentucky. So please welcome in the ring at this time, formerly from Eastern State Mental Hospital, and this is Insane John Stretch.
Oh! Ohio.